completely agree with whatever he said, and I happily take the homework that he has given me, being the representative of the schools here. So I cannot close my eyes any longer. Why I will say any longer? Because technology is like a genie in the bottle. You have it till the time you know it that you have it. Like the new ad on TV which is running about Amazon Pay. So another level of technology, but yes. So it says it's like a genie in the bottle. You don't know till the time you experience it. So COVID, before 2 years, it made us experience what technology can do for education. Before COVID, the schools were very, very limited to the four walls, the boundary of the school. They were very, very limited from morning 7 o'clock to evening 2 o'clock. Every morning there was a big mela in the school. Teachers will come, students will come, and we believed forever and ever that then only the education can happen. So COVID busted all the myth. It did whatever we thought, it just did the opposite of that. So there are no timings to learn. There are no, the particular teachers to learn from. There is not a particular place where you can sit and learn. It is like you just need a person who is desiring to learn and a faculty desiring to teach. And then you can open your school anywhere. So first of all, this is the biggest myth that has been busted by the authority of God. And then this marriage of technology with education has been beautiful. Otherwise, how else do you imagine that millions of people, millions of children who were isolated and confined to their homes, how do you imagine they would have taken on the education, the teaching learning process? How would we be sitting here and carrying on this particular discussion without technology? So I must say that having tasted the fruits of technology in the last 2 years, it is very, very difficult, and of course it should not be even tried upon, to go back to what it was. Now we have moved 100 steps ahead. We should think of the 1,000 steps ahead which Mr. Sampath has already shown us, instead of, you know, like going back to the old ways, sulking. Because of course, as we said, that as a flight plan, we have to cover the journey in a given desired time duration. We can adjust our flying style, like we can fly sometimes fast, sometimes slow, but the arrival time cannot change. Once you have committed, then of course you cannot change it. So there is another important saying which says, if you teach the children of tomorrow, if you teach the children of today like how we were taught yesterday, then you are robbing their future. We all sitting here, we were not ever ready for a pandemic. We were thrown into it. Now when something beautiful has come out of it, we should embrace it very, very nicely. So this is what I believe. And of course, sustainable digital transformation in education is a good topic to talk about. As I said, that we were thrown into the pool. Now we have to learn about sustainability. How to sustain this? We cannot let go of this.